The Parliamentary Committee on Agriculture was considering a petition from fish maw traders who reached out to Parliament recently protesting the high taxes being imposed by the government on fish maw consignments. The committee interfaced with the officials from the Uganda Revenue Authority, led by Commissioner for Customs Abel Kagumire, who disclosed the sharp decline in both the quantity and value of fish maw exports by almost a half over the years, from 701,607 kilograms with a value of 321 billion shillings in 2019-2020 financial year.
We have registered a progressive decline in both the quantity and value of fish maw exports over the years, from 701,607 kilograms with a value of Uganda shillings 231,836.
The slump, however, has not affected export revenue from fish maws that has risen from 521 million shillings to 9.1 billion shillings during the same period, which is attributed to an 8% export levy that was slapped on the product in 2021.
But when we look at the customs duties, we call it the export levy because fish maw pays export levy. It has grown.
Fish maw traders under the Fish Maw and Traders Association of Uganda Limited, represented by Charles Tebandake, the Bale County MP, are at loggerheads with the tax collectors over the new levy of 8%.
Now, given the contrary unfavorable factors, that's why now fish remains the other side and the quantity goes higher. And here, the import also declines.
We may even be getting less as far as the tax collector is concerned. We could even be getting less because of lack of proper research.
Committee members wondered why the government doesn't consider fish products like other agricultural products that are exempted from export duty.
They don't treat fish as an agricultural supply, but for maize, for coffee, all these are agricultural supplies.
How would you advise and guide us more of the contrary of the taxation policy of withholding tax vis-a-vis export tax on the same commodity?
The committee has directed Uganda Revenue Authority to meet the new aggrieved fish maw traders to agree on modalities of this levy that is kicking many Ugandans out of business. Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.